Wynn Resorts continues to face consequences for ignoring sexual harassment complaints against its former CEO and namesake. The Eye Team's Vanessa Murphy has more on a settlement they reached, the company did, with Nevada's Gaming Control Board. Vanessa?
Well, there it is, Wynn Resorts. And we've learned the company is facing a fine for failing to take action when complaints came in about CEO Steve Wynn sexually harassing employees for years. Now, according to a complaint, the Nevada Gaming Control Board investigated after a Wall Street Journal report last year about a $7.5 million settlement Steve Wynn reached with an employee who claimed Wynn raped her in 2005. Now, the Nevada Gaming Commission lists several other instances in which employees say Steve Wynn sexually harassed them. They complained about it to supervisors and nothing was done. The complaint calls out several top Wynn executives for having knowledge about this. Wynn stepped down after the Wall Street Journal story became a public relations nightmare for Wynn Resorts. According to a newly released stipulation and settlement, Wynn Resorts admits to each and every allegation, except the company denies one executive was aware of one instance and that two corporate attorneys are aware of another one. Wynn Resorts claims the company has changed its internal culture and that one of the employees who knew about the allegations and failed to take action is no longer there, although the complaint mentions numerous employees, including execs, who may have known about it. As for the fine, that amount is yet to be determined. And if you want to learn more about this story, you can go to our website at lasvegasnow.com. We have several documents for you to check out. Reporting live, Vanessa Murphy, 8 News Now.